Hello, beautiful people. Future me. Let's get started, shall we? So we'll go over here. Start the timer. Let's go. Come on. Froze. Froze. What is the result we have? Well, 11% and 38 BPM. Could be better. And this behaves weirdly. finish this. And we have 44 at 6%. We'll see if there is something to do in the concurrency branch, concurrency part. So we will do it. That one is important. That looks like it. A clear timeout, which I forget all the time. So I'll set up the timer. So that was clear time out, and then we provide the parameter is the name of the timer. That should be it. He's beating when you remember it. Okay, what about SQL? Nothing on SQL, but we have something on the arrays. Okay, clickety click. Negative array indexes. I think that is possible. Have negative array indexes, so I will go with the D. Yes, okay, but if we don't define it, it will be undefined, like so. So that is complete, and we have a TypeScript and assert functions. Write assert string, assert function, make sure. Okay, so that's the one which have the output type of asserts and then the type, right? I think. So there will be the parameters will be input with the type of unknown, and the output will be asserts, and we will say the input is string, I think, like this. I'll close the function, and inside of there we'll throw error if it is not the case, otherwise we will just let it pass. So we will have a check if type of input equals pixel. And if it's not, so I will negate it. Dun, dun, dun. Like so. Yeah. We will throw some error. This should be it. Syntax error. So it was maybe assert instead of asserts. I have a typo. So what about now? So we are missing closing nana. Okay, so I'll try to cut this off and see if now we have some compilation problem. Right, probably should provide a checking mechanism, but this one is okay as well as gets. So it's assert and then I do something inside of there. And throw error and stuff like that. Okay, so this is completed. So I will pause the timer, I think. And we will pick randomly what we will do next. IntelliJ, I think. I don't want to do IntelliJ, Spring. Alright, that sounds better. So, come on, Spring examples, lot of Spring examples, so I do Spring example 11, this window, and while it loads, I will have a look somewhere, and I think that was on the V3 schools as well. I'm not sure. So this is the HTML, and we have a Spring XML. Doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like it, so it will be somewhere else. Oh, that's good. That's good, that's no problem. It will be somewhere in here. Almost certain about it. So we will have the MD file somewhere in here with the progress and hopefully with the source link. Project loading is takes too long. Do we have some? Let's should save it somewhere in here, like sources. So, is it loaded? Will be somewhere in the Bowden book, I think. HTML. Okay, need to put it in here somewhere as well. Oh, tutorials point. So it might be on a tutorials point. So, and the last thing we have done was what? This one is still loading, it's unbelievable. Oh. Okay, and I don't want to view a structure. Project library is not out, not in the source folder. We have main app, student deal, blah blah blah. How can I found? Where did I end up? It's not very well organized. So maybe we can do that. Well, I will start the timer anyway. It's a spring example 11. Changelog, I don't want at all. What is this? Something I was looking at. Also something I was looking at. Those are the bean definitions. And looks like I was creating projects for each. Oh, okay. So maybe it was on a Spring IO. Where is this one located? It's the exorcism. There's an exorcism? Is that correct? It doesn't look correct to me. That's probably a mistake. So we have here till the spring example 6, and then maybe there is, oh, come on, where would it be? Spring, and that is in exorcism, you say? Study. Exorcism. And it is in a Java for some reason. And we have, yeah, so that one is error, so I will move them 7 to 10. Go. What did I do in here? I don't remember. I don't remember. Maybe I can go from start. That will be it. Again. Pojo base, Mongo, WebMVC, Lightway, blah blah blah. Okay. Does any of them have anything inside of there which would source? I definitely need to provide the no progress thingy. So maybe I will read this. That will be it. Persian language for querying and manipulating an object ref at runtime. Okay, whatever that means. We have a data access integration, so those are just databases and MVC. So WebSocket, servlet, web, portlet, that kind of makes sense. Okay, so here's the environment setup. We don't need that. We have it. The Apache command logging API, I think we have all of it. Create Java project. Says Hello Spring, doesn't look like. The creation. It's kind of the IDE does it for you. Configuration file is okay, so we'll include those. Do I have this here? I do. It's interesting. Some tutorials plan, but it uses v3.org. What is it? Worldwide Web Consortium. Running the program. Compiling, I'll do this. Give the main the Java. Sure. Maybe I could do that. Towards the examples thingy. create objects, wire them together, configure them, and manage their complete life cycle from creation till destruction. Uses DY. What is it? DY. DI. Manage the components that make up an application. Spring beans, which we will discuss in the next chapter. Container gets its instruction on what objects instantiate, configure, and assemble by reading the configuration metadata provided. Presented by XML, Java annotations, or Java code. The difference between XML and Java annotation is quite clear. The Java code, I don't know. Pojo classes that goes inside its container. Then we have some metadata which the Spring container uses and produces the application. Okay. Support for DI. What was the DI? Maybe they said it in the previous chapter. That's not it. Factorial-related interfaces such as bfactorial So we have a bean factory container and spring application context container. Okay, container includes all functionality of bean factory container, so it's generally recommended over bean factory. This shows that we are over the time limit, which means we are done. Done is better than perfect. And I will see you next time.